behalf of Southwest Airlines and its flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Chicago Midway. For your safety and those around you, we ask that you please remain to your seat with your seatbelt securely fastened, seatback tray tables in a full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items safely stowed underneath the seat in front of you. Until the captain brings the aircraft to complete, stop the gate and turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening any overhead bins, as tanks placed there may have shifted while in flight and could fall out. To make a connecting flight here, please go ahead to deplane, check the monitor in the gate area for your parking flight number. If you're continuing on with us on flight 2267 to Albuquerque or Oakland, please go ahead and remain comfortably in your original seat to allow local passengers to collect their luggage and the plane. Please also allow a remote to come from the back of the aircraft and count you as a through passenger. Once we have this accurate through count, we'll make an announcement. There will be time for you to get up and move about the cabin, change seats, use the lavatories, but please let us get this count and make the announcement before you start moving about. It's been our pleasure serving you this morning. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Have a wonderful morning. Once again, welcome to Chicago Midway.